Christmas edition of Top of the Pops. Woo! What are you doing? You want to watch where you put that?
I'm sorry about my holly there. It's BBC holly, full thorns on it and everything.
How do you like this?
I
got this off your dressing room door.
Star. Boy, oh boy, do we have some good things for you today.
You certainly do. We're going to sort of go back in time, aren't we, and see some of the hits of this year.
We'll be looking back over 1973 at some of the greatest sounds around.
Do you like my little decoration here?
Got a lot.
I've gone completely mad. Let's start off with this one, shall we?
It comes
from the Slade.
Feel the noise.
All right, feel the noise. Here they are. That's Slade there, just branching out here, That was a good one, wasn't it? Branching out. You've gone mad, haven't you? I tell you what we're going to have now, somebody who did so well this year. Donny Osmond singing a number called Young Love.
Your embrace, 'cause we no one can take your place. Just one kiss from your sweet lips will tell me that our love is real. And I can feel that it's true.
Number that was known in China as Egg Fu Young. Now, this next young lady showed us her 48th crash. She got in her Daytona Demon. She's going to can the can? A record now that got to number one. I suppose we could call it the surprise hit of 1973. It's called Eye Level, and here comes the Simon Park Orchestra. As Tony said at the beginning of the program, 73 was a very good year for the Osmonds. And we go right down to the junior end of the family, and Jimmy.
Right there. Have you noticed that this year it's been sort of the real glitter?
The year of the glam rock. We can beat them, can't we? All this glitter.
So we shall try and out-glitter all the groups from now on.
Definitely.
Right. Starting off with the Swede, who had a fantastic year. Starting off with this one, Blockbuster.
Congratulations to the Swede there with their Blockbuster. Just a few months ago, it was the 500th anniversary program for Top of the Pops. We had a lot of international stars jetting in from all over the world, and Dawn came. A very special presentation of Tie a Yellow Ribbon from the 500th.
Bus. forget about us. Put the blame on me if I don't see that yellow river around the old tree. Now the whole 500th anniversary's a cheer, and let me hear you cheer, 'cause they can't believe what they see. A 100 yellow ribbons around the
lovely. That was Tony Orlando and Tie a Yellow Ribbon Around the Old Oak Tree. And I open up in pantomime at East Ham tomorrow, and that's a song I should be ruining twice daily. So I hope you'll come along and see me. Right now, though, we're going to out-glitter them, I promise you that. Gilbert O'Sullivan's had a fantastic year. This is a lovely one called Get Down, and dance to it, the very lovely Pan's People. There they are.
Gun dogs, they've been rifling the canteen for hours and hours and hours. The revolvers, of course, were Pan's People.
Boom, boom.
Thank you, Mr. Blackburn.
It's you and I against the rest, you know.
Have we done it? Have we out-glittered the rock glam stars of 73?
We have definitely out-glittered.
You do realise this is the testing time, because Mr. Glam is about to come up.
Is he really? He's got no chance for this lot. I tell you.
Thought, I
couldn't have
thought,
done it.
I
he couldn't have thought anything up
so,
to beat this.
From Tinsel and Gretel to Gary Glitter, he's the leader of the gang.
Come on, 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 come on there you go. Gary Glitter once again, I'm afraid, outglittered us. Never mind. Try again next year. You know, earlier on, ooh, Top of the Pop scooped everybody because we flew David Cassidy over from America to sing this.
The sun was in the sky and love was burning in your eyes. Nothing in the world could bother me, 'cause I was living in a world of ecstasy. But now you're gone, I'm just a daydreamer. I'm walking in the rain, chasing after rainbows I may never find again. Life is much too beautiful to live it all alone. Oh, how much I need someone to call my very own. Now the summer's over and I find myself alone with only memories of you. I was so in love I couldn't see, 'cause I was living in a world of make-believe. Now you're gone, I'm just a daydreamer. I'm walking in the rain, chasing after rainbows I may never find again. Life is much too beautiful to live it all alone. Oh, how much I need someone to call my very own. I'm just a daydreamer. I'm walking in the rain, chasing after rainbows I may never find again. Life is much too beautiful to live it all alone. Oh, how much I need someone to call my very own. I'm just a daydreamer. I'm walking in the rain, chasing
after rainbows. There we go. Christmas Day edition of Top of the Pops, David Cassidy, and of course his Daydreamer. Now, 1973 was a great year for 10cc, a bit of home-bred talent indeed. Some fine singles out, a highly meritorious LP, and of course, a load of rubber bullets.
He was clear, he was Well, it's such a crime for a guy to spend his time
at the local dance, at the local county jail.
What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do? What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do?
Great, that's the group without the glitter, if you see what I mean. 10cc, but what a fantastic sound they make. Have you had a nice Christmas?
Fantastic, thank you.
What present have you had?
I had a big cuddly elephant.
What, a real life size one?
Oh yeah, massive.
Well, you'll be able to make trunk calls if nothing else. Boom, boom. Well, a good one, wasn't it? Here's a group, or not a group, but two singers now who have had a fantastic year. Peters and Lee, not only their first big hit record, but at the same time they had a fantastic Royal Command performance. Let's hear them sing now, the one that got them to number one, called Welcome Home. Peters and Lee.
I'm so alone, my love, without you. You're part of everything I do. When you come back and you're beside me, these are the words I'll say.
Moment to say to all of you at home, I hope you're having an absolutely fabulous Christmas day. Nice and relaxed and really managing to enjoy yourselves after working very hard during the year. A gentleman who has been labouring intensively in 1973 is Roy Wood, on his own and with the band Wizard. And that is exactly the combination we got now. Wizard and See My Baby Jive. my baby jive. Oh, fantastic. Well, we're completely glitterless.
We're glitterless, but tassel-free.
We are.
Whatever.
We certainly are. I hope you're all having a lovely Christmas at home. Shall we see if we can hit them at home with one of these streamers? Wait a minute.
Oh.
Missed again.
Oh.
Never mind. They're fighting back. How dare you?
We leave you, and we wish you a very Merry Christmas
really
from everybody here at Top of the Box. We leave you.